What happened?
Он, когда он даст вступление?
Today the sky is blue. You know your eyes are too. Today is just like you.
Thank you.
broken tray that falls on the lyrical landscape.
Smell
Your mind straight too far, it might.
What's a llama?
It's a llama.
What's a llama?
You know, what is it?
Is it a camel?
No, oh, yeah, what is it?
It's not a camel. It's a person. And he lived a long time ago in a distant country called Tibet.
Oh, he wasn't a camel.
No, he was a man with a long white beard. And every year he used to come down from the snowy hills. He used to bring the kids presents and food and flowers and everything. And everyone really had a good time. But one day he disappeared. He just never came again. Nobody knows where he came again. But years ago, I heard this old story from a man.
A man? Who is this man?
Nobody knows what his name was. His name was
Hawaiian Herb.
Yes, Hawaiian Herb.
Strange visitor from another planet.
Who had a recording studio. They were taking up some old tapes in the studio. Somebody put a tape on the machine and was able to work strangely enough the machine. And when they played the tape, they heard the story about the llama.
Yeah, but how did the story go?
Well, here, I'll play the tape for you now. I'll put it on now. Let me just plug it on. Here we go. Here's a tape.
Children, don't you know it's past bedtime? You've been waiting all day for the sun. Didn't come to now, it's either red time. He's been holding out on everyone. People often come for such a long time. Never seen the likes of this before. He would always come and go on time.
I'm Paul Levinson. I wrote the following song, The Soft of Your Eyes, for my then-girlfriend Tina, way, way back in October 1968. Today is February 14th, 2007, and Tina has been my wife ever since 1976. Happy Valentine's Day, sweetie.
Starts to rise in the cream of morning sky and gives its gentle glow. So as the soft of your eyes, like a feather. your eyes.